So the pathology case of the day, this should be one that you really never miss. I mean, it's a pretty obvious diagnosis. I mean, a lot of times, especially if you're a general dentist, you may not see this maybe every 5 years or maybe even once in your career, but it should be one that is an obvious referral, if not a biopsy. When you do refer this, I mean, this is a 100% biopsy for us. I mean, I can look at this, I can tell you exactly within 99 percentile what the diagnosis is gonna be when we get the pathology back, but this should be one that you guys should get every single time. 58-year-old male, history of a 25-year smoking, lesion on the lateral tongue right here. The tongue, if you palpated this, is gonna be indurated a little bit. It's red and white, it's in a location that's very suspect for a certain type of lesion. If you want to look at the pathology on this, the one thing, I mean, this is an obvious case. The one thing you want to do is you see the little basement membrane right here. So you follow the basement membrane around, all of a sudden, pow, just opens up. You get this huge lesion right there. So the question is, what is this lesion?